right here is the beginning of the end. So tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend that I'm back at it again, like a crackhead on a binge. And I'm standing on a bridge, damn, I can't even swim. Reflecting on these messages I'm sending to these kids, it breaks my fucking heart to know they listen to my shit. Feeling like a failure in this trailer's where I sit, trying to find myself like where the fuck is Tyler Smith. Absent as I take attendance, I wonder why the fuck I'm even here like an appendix. That's a suicide and we've been playing tennis. And I don't have a racket, ain't got no time to practice. Don't know what day the match is, pray I don't get my ass kicked. Hope I don't get my ass beat, never been an athlete. And life is just a track meet, and I'm the fat kid watching everybody pass me.
You ever look into the mirror and you hardly recognize who you see? Well, you recognize who you see, it just ain't who you used to be. And it ain't who you thought you'd be. Or whether you like it or not, it's who you gotta be. So, fuck it, be you, whoever you may be. Cause there will never be another you. And there will never, ever be another me.
Lately, I've been trying to think positive, glad that I ain't got a kid, no baby mama drama shit. I'm working on my confidence, trying to keep my promises, connecting with my consciousness. Infection's what the problem is, spreading in a lot of kids. It's depression, aggression, neglection, the present, recession, the past, the present, the drugs, the weapons, the questions, the guessing, the need to impress them. We beam for acceptance and rarely do we get it. I ain't got no fucking friends, do you think I'm fucking kidding? You can laugh, but this is not a fucking joke. I lost half of them to heroin and the other half to coke. My grandpa's schizophrenic, so I hardly ever smoke. Nobody died from weed, but that shit'll snatch your soul.
I'm telling you, don't believe the hype. It's hustling shit, this weed shit, it ain't cool. Fuck tattoos, fuck bitches, stay in school. You know, fuck trying to fit in, stand out. Don't worry about trying to be about that life, be about your life, feel me?
If you're listening, I know that I don't sound the same. I used to smoke a pound a day, you know that shit was bound to change. I'm far from perfect, and I ain't on my high horse, cause there still be them nights that I light up like it's July 4th. I get high, hoping not to feel shit, then I come down, there's still shit I gotta deal with. And this is risky, I'm just hoping that you feel it. And if you don't, then I'm sorry for spitting real shit. But it's been heavy on my heart, and this has been a toast. Here's the fresh starts.